Detonite and shining proton pack time. See if you can pick up a signal. Feel like you're being watched?
Find a spider witch.
Growing stronger! Right in front of you. Your side. You're starting with total photonic reversal. recharge. Get out of here. Growing stronger. Right in front of you. Let's get a scan. We'll be right back. Look, the mandala map. Ray, Winston, come in, you there?
Egon, what happened? You all right?
The recruit found the 13th floor and we shut it down. PKE levels are back to acceptable parameters. This node of the mandala is fully neutronized.
All right. Where are you? We went back down to the 12th floor and couldn't find anything. Everything seems pretty normal.
Looks like we're back in the Ruby Ballroom. We'll meet you at Ecto 1.
Egon, remind me, why are we driving aimlessly in the fog?
The final node, Beckman. Close it, and we seal the mandala, trapping the ghosts inside.
Sorry to break this to you, Egon, but I just don't see a mandala.
You were saying?
Shandor Island. It's here.
It's too unstable. I'm gonna have to drop you guys in circle. If Ecto 8 sinks, we're sunk too.
Ray, since you're the most excited about going to Ghost Island, why don't I just take the boat? I thought I was making a nice gesture. You've given me the suspicious look. Drop it instantly. Let's get going, because nobody enjoys rushing headlong towards their death more than this fellow.
What's the story behind this place, Egon?
The Shandors owned this island for generations. The castle was built in the 1860s. Ivo Shandor used it as a refuge, a lab, and a temple for he and other cult members to worship Gozer.
Ooh, okay, that's all well and good. But can someone explain to me how an entire island sinks?
The night the last Shandor died, there was a huge tidal surge, and the river just swallowed the island whole. Shandor consecrated the island to Gozer, and the ghost world reclaimed it.
City's lucky it's in the middle of the river instead of Rockefeller Center.
We're lucky now. But soon the ghost world will continue to assert itself into ours, and the damage will be incalculable.
Just another screwed-up day at the office.
It appears that we need to take that staircase to get inside.
That's a big hole, guys. And I am not swimming in the Hudson River in November. So, how do you want to get across?
Maybe that crane still works.
Well, if you could get that from over there to over here, make the world a better place.
So the fossilized boat wasn't enough. Now you want to activate some pre-Columbian death trap machinery.
Pre-Columbian death trap machinery utilizes an entirely different principle.
Well, I don't see any controls on that crane. How can we get it to move? Hey, what about the slime tether?
Don't be timid.
Let's go. There's still a lot to do.
Make a bridge, man! Make a bridge!
Good idea.
Look at that! Rookie, move the crane!
All right, swing it around.
Almost. Work it over this way to cover the hole.
Making a bridge now.
Bring it in. Almost there. Whoa! Great.
Yo, new guy.
Good work.
Heads up. Careful, we don't wear helmets.
Guys, there's way too much dangerous debris falling in here. I've got to take Marine Ecto-8 out where it's safer.
Don't go too far, Ray. If we need you, we're gonna need you really fast.
Aye, aye, Z. Raise me on the horn if you need me.
Now he's Captain Ahab. Be careful, Ray.
Let's keep moving. We'll find a place where Ray can put in to get us later.
Check this joint out.
That's a $3 million view, even by Manhattan standards.
My apartment used to look like this.
Shenra's public architectural style ranged from Federal to Art Deco. His personal tastes, however, obviously lean toward the Gozerian.
Oh, now I see what they mean by early demise.
Find a way into Shenra Castle.
Well, that doesn't sound good. There's an open door.
Hey, we know those guys. I'm on your side. Quick, get a scan for Ray's database.
Whole swarm. On your left!
Hey, over here, little help? Yo, little help?
Help us on the way. That was close. Us in Times Square. They're gargoyles from Shandor buildings.
Gazebo would be tickled pink to know his old security system still works so long after he died.
Let's make some upgrade. Alright. Upgrade then. Let's continue the game.
Okay now, get a scan.
More!
Hey, you. You're up, buddy.
Okay, cadet. You first. I've got your back. Did you know that historically hedge mazes are designed to conceal a secret shortcut?
Well, there's still one crank that works down there. Try using it to open the door.
Keep moving.
Egon, Winston,
can we get out of here?
Keep an eye out.
The door looks like it's connected to that crank. See if you can get it to turn.
Come on, today.
Wind the chain!
Kid's onto something.
That did it! The door's wide open! Get back up here!
Well, hello there.
All right, the door is open.
Yeah, that is.
I take it we're not welcome.
Yeah, there's a first. I'm gonna get us all name badges that say, "Hello, I'm not welcome." Or maybe t-shirts or coffee mugs.
Let's explore the area.
Alyssa, I see her.
You and me both. She's wearing just a simple terry cloth robe. And she's brought me coffee.
That's her, all right. Spitting image.
The resemblance is uncanny. This is Ivo Shandor's mother, painted in 1885.
Wait. What? Alyssa is a Shandor?
Why does this always happen to me? I meet a girl, she's crazy about me, but she always turns out to be some kind of unbelievable fixer-upper.
This is all making sense. Alyssa must have inadvertently triggered the mandala because she has Shandor blood.
She doesn't know it. When I did her profile, she told me she was adopted.
Some coincidence, huh?
You don't really believe this happened by accident?
No. Someone must have known and set this up.
The mayor did say that Peck personally recommended Alyssa to be the guest curator of the Gozer exhibit.
Once a Peck, always a Peck. Shandor must have employed hundreds of workers for years to build this place.
The supports are waterlogged, the mortar is decrepit, and the foundation is shattered. In purely physical terms, there's no way all this can still be standing.
You sound like you're surprised.
No, not really. It's beautiful in a horrific way.
can't deny the pure genius of Shandor. It's a pity that it was all used for evil. If he would have just channeled some of it for good, the things he could have done.
I'm done for today. Thanks for watching.